guys, and welcome to my review of Haikyuu chapter 260. Desperation, desperate, something like that. I love this chapter. It have focused on a lot of good things. I really like the... Let's start with Yamaguchi, because I love that bit so much. We left off last time with him just being like really nervous and not being able to kind of reset because his exit sign wasn't there. And then you just have Shimada just going, "Look at this pig!" Let that be your reset. And I just love that so much. Like, pig. Ooh. I thought that was really funny, just having him be like, "Look at this!" And then him being able to reset and having a service ace, I thought that was really great to have Karasuno pull one ahead, even if that lasted for like 10 seconds. But I still think there's like a good chance that they'll take the first set. I think like there's a 75% chance of that happening. Still see them lose this set, but I wouldn't bet money on them winning the first set, but if I had to pick a team, I think Karasuno has the first set. But yeah, I love the Yamaguchi stuff. I thought it was really great for him to have to take a point. And while, like, again, he didn't have a streak. Like, he took a point, then he was out. But I like that, because he deserves to do good things, and he deserves to be recognized for all the good things he does. And I really like when you have Kimishita on the sidelines just being like, wow, that was really cool, because we know that he's practicing the jump float as well. So yeah, I thought that was really great. And then we went on to the point that they lost, Yamaguchi's second serve. And I really like the little, again, little focus we have on Tanaka. Again, a shout out to him getting a focus in this arc match at some point. Because he doesn't save the ball, but he definitely tries to, and he gets effort points from the audience, even though... Because they discuss how he went after the ball, even though it was clearly impossible for him to save it. But that's basically, like, Karasuno's style at this point. Like, they go after every single ball, no matter what. Like, until it has touched the ground, they will go for it. And I really like how that continued in this match, because you have Kakiyama doing the same thing, and that was just really cool, because Daichi received it, and then it went off to the other side, and Kakiyama just went under the net and just like went for it. It was just like he was on the other side of the court. I thought that was really good, because they were like, as long as he doesn't touch the opponent's team's like side of the court and he doesn't really like break any rules and the ball doesn't touch the ground, it's fine. He's in a neutral kind of zone at the moment. So I thought that was really great how he just like showed off his amazing satyr skills by just running far, far away. It was kind of like with Oikawa when he took that ball and made like that really, really long toss to Iwa-chan by the end of the last Seijo match. That it was cool like that. I think I looked a lot at the last page, because I couldn't figure out if he tossed the ball to Tsukishima, who's definitely in position to take, to spike it, or if Tanaka is gonna, like, not redeem himself, but, like, take it, take the credit he deserves, because he's been trying hard in this match, and he hasn't really gotten a win yet, like, a proper win that makes him look really cool and draws attention to himself, because everyone's just like, "Ah, Tanaka, who's that?" Like, he's doing somewhat kind of fine. So, while I kind of think it's Tsukishima, who will be receiving the toss, it would make sense as well to have Tanaka do it, just, again, because we're waiting for the focus on him. But it could also just be Asahi or Daichi or someone. But I think it's between Tsuki and Tanaka. I would, obviously, as a Tsuki fangirl, I would love for Tsuki to be the one to do it. But I think it'd make more sense if Tanaka gets it. But Tsuki is, like, close to the net and in position to spike, so... but, yeah, I also... just generally, this chapter was good. I liked the little, like, kind of banter that Inazaki had, because they were like, "Oh no, service ace, and they were just like, no, don't acknowledge that that they took a point, because it'll just bring down the morale of our team. But yeah, I thought it was really, it was a good chapter. It was, again, I always enjoy Haikyuu. It's hard for me not to enjoy Haikyuu, because it's like in between having like the complete action of Boku no Hero Academia and One Piece, and then having the complete, I don't even know what show Kengoshima has turned into. You just have this kind of chill, but still kind of intense manga to read, which is really nice. Because I'm very invested in Haikyuu. Like, I just want all the characters to be happy at all times. So having them really succeed in this chapter, like, even though at the moment it's 23-23, and I think Karasuno will score this point. I think if it's Tsuki, he'll definitely score. If it's Tanaka, he might. Because the thing is, I think Tanaka will struggle a lot in the first set, and then he'll, like, make a comeback in the in their winning set. So if he's still not getting his focus in the second set, then it's because they either lose the first one or will lose the second one, and then he'll get his time to shine in the third set. I think he'll be the star of the set that gives them the win. Because yeah, I still believe they'll win. Which I think really most of us do. I think most of us believe that they'll make it to their next combat match, and then we are divided on whether or not we think they'll win that match. But yeah, I think that's basically what I had to say about this chapter. It was good. We had a pig. Oops. Like that. Which again, this is gonna be my thumbnail, definitely. I was like, I saw it one time and I was like, yes, this is definitely gonna be my thumbnail, the theme of my review, this pig is everything. it's obviously like the mascot kind of thing for Shimada Mart, but I really like it because there was obviously, like, that mascot has no reason to be there, but it was just funny. I loved that so much. I laughed a lot when I read that, and I hope you did too, because I thought it was really funny. But yeah, this is what I have to say, so you can leave a like if you like anything that I have to say. Leave in the comments below what you thought of the chapter, and who do you think Kageyama tossed to? Who do you think will give them point? Do you think they're actually going to win this set? Because it kind of looks like they might at this point, since it's even now. They might go into deuce. I hope not. I hope Karasuno just takes 2 points now, but that might not happen. And you can subscribe if you want to see more. Until next time. Bye.